Hello, in this video tutorial I will tell you how to integrate a question which have factors below it. Let me write an example. So a question which have factors below it like this, or it can be made into factors, can be solved by this trick. The trick involves one step. People usually solve this question by using several steps using partial fraction method. By this trick, you will able to solve this question in only one step. So how to do? So first, I will tell you a little bit how normally people do it by partial fractions. So first, by partial fractions. And multiply both sides by the factors. Putting a factor x plus 3 equals to 0 and x equal to minus 3, and then putting this in this equation. So it will be x minus 3 plus 3 plus b x minus 3 minus 2, and then solving it. 0 b minus 5, and then b comes out to be minus 1 by 5. So by partial fraction method, we will first find b, then a, and then put it in the original equation. First it will make it a very longer method. So how to do it in simply one step. So first I will rewrite the question. This is the question. So how to do it in a one step? I will do it in my mind in one step. Okay. So this will be x minus 2 equals to 2 1 by 5, and then x minus 2 minus 1 by 5, and then x plus 3 plus 3. So how do I do it? I simply made x minus 2 is equal to 0, then x is equal to 2 in my mind, and put it in the original question to solve it for the coefficient. So when I put x is equal to 2 in the question, I will get 1 by 5, and it will be my coefficient. And always next to coefficient I will write ln, and then the factor which I was solving, x minus 2. Simple. In the same way, I will put x plus 3 equals to 0 in my brain, and x is equal to minus 3 in the equation. Thus solving it to 1 minus 1 by 5 ln x plus 3 plus 3.